We are alarmed by the text of the bill, as well as associated statements made by some ruling party lawmakers relating to the potential targeting of journalists for prosecution and imprisonment. At the very heart of investigative journalism in open societies is to uncover secrets and to inform the people about the activities of government. Such journalism is not a crime, but rather a crucial part of the checks and balances that go hand in hand with democracy. The current text of the bill seems to suggest that freedom of the press is no longer a constitutional right, but merely something for which government officials must show sufficient consideration. Moreover, the Designated Secrets Bill specifically warns journalists that they must not engage in inappropriate methods in conducting investigations of government policy. This appears to be a direct threat aimed at the media profession and is unacceptably open to wide interpretations in individual cases. Such vague language could be, in effect, a license for government officials to prosecute journalists almost as they please. The Foreign Correspondents Club of Japan includes members who are both citizens of Japan and those who are not. But our venerable organization, established in 1945, has always viewed freedom of the press and free exchange of information as the crucial means by which to maintain and increase friendly relations and sympathetic understanding between Japan and other countries. In that context, we urge the Diet to either reject the Designated Secrets Bill in total or else to redraft it so substantially that it ceases to pose a threat to both journalism and to the democratic future of the Japanese nation. And that was the statement of our president, Lucy Birmingham. Now, to throw further light on this issue, from their own perspectives, each of the four lawmakers here will now make their opening statements of about 5 minutes length. Thank you very much.
どうも皆さんこんにちは、社民党の福島みずほです。秘密保護法に反対する立場から今日何が問題かということを、発信をしていきたいと考えています。今秘密保護法案は衆議院の特別委員会で、審議をされております。私は参議院の特別委員会のメンバーですので、しっかりこの法案廃案にするべく、超党派で手をつないで